Youngstown police were called to an accident involving a car and motorcycle this evening along Williamson. The bike was turning on the South Avenue and ran into the side of a car. The driver of the motorcycle was taken to the hospital.